So I released this project, it's called Portraits and Song. I have the CD tonight called Portraits. It's an 11-song song cycle that ranges from women like Penelope, Odysseus' wife, all the way to that future woman that I was talking about before, Yoneka, and the song that I just played called Francis. And then the song I'm going to play for you called Florence, which was sort of the inspiration for the whole project. I wanted to bring people together in a spirit of love and empathy to understand the meaning of the word feminism. You shouldn't be afraid of it. It just is the radical notion that women are people, right? We can all get behind that. It doesn't mean that men aren't people and don't deserve things. It just means that women are people, just like men. So I wanted to bring, do that through music and humor and portraiture. And the artist Liz Downey created these beautiful portraits that are projected behind me during the show. And it's perfect for house concerts or if you have an organization that wants to get together and have a conversation about women's equality, it's perfect for that. Please send me an email. I'm going to be touring this project for the next 2 years and I would love for it to be part of the wave of women leaders that are coming up, encouraging young girls to turn Cosmopolitan magazine over and never look at it again, that kind of stuff. So this is the song that started it all. It was inspired by a very famous photograph that Dorothy Ling took called The Migrant Mother of a woman named Florence Thompson. The picture made Dorothy Ling incredibly famous, and Florence Thompson lived most of the rest of her life in poverty. She did make it from Oklahoma to California, and she became a pea picker to save her family from starvation. It's a beautiful photograph. It made me go to the National Hobo Museum in Iowa and try to understand the migrant lifestyle, and this song came out of it. So I'd love for you to just join me on a train to California. Little train feel, right? These are the wheels. I'm auditorily trying to paint a picture in your mind. I like to think about the things that I'm grateful for. Love in my life, I'm grateful for food and for shelter. So let's go to California. There's no happy ending. Don't be holding your breath. Thank you.